This one's called Tripping on Shrooms. I ain't advocating, I'm just telling a story. Well, in Hardin County, Texas, those bovines make a patty of a particular kind. Then all you need is sweet summer rain. Well, me and Lynn, Gaines and Rod, we went searching for that sacred sod. Lynn said he could show us the way to a field of dreams. Cause we were young and dumb, we couldn't see why we shouldn't spend our time getting high. Wouldn't it be great to hallucinate? We'll talk to the gods, start a new religion. Man, what's the worst that could happen on a Texas summertime Saturday afternoon? Tripping on shrooms. Well, we made it to the field, said we'll be back in 30. Me and Rod's gonna get this little car dirty. We went slipping and sliding down those wet dirt roads. We had a fifth of Jim Beam, sour mash, and Hank Jr. cranked up in the dash. Rod would holler, "Get it, Bear," and I'd punch it on down to the floor. We were laughing, singing, slinging mud, taking big old pools off of that little jug. We had a whiskey buzz, and we circled round. The boys were high as the pines when we got back, and each one of them had them a big old sack of those grade A East Texas shrooms. And they warned us both that one would do. Me and Rod's drunk asses we washed down to with a shot of that Beam and a Rebel Yell. Cause we were young and dumb, we couldn't see why we shouldn't spend our time getting high. Wouldn't it be great to hallucinate? Talk to the gods, start a new religion. Man, what's the worst that could happen on a Texas summertime Saturday afternoon? Tripping on shrooms. Well, we made it back to Highway 146. That's when them shrooms really started to kick and it started to rain. I felt like I was living in a video game. I was Racer X, a kamikaze from hell. I was on a mission and I would not fail. I could feel the road, my heartbeat, and my hair right out to the ends. I started sliding around corners and blowing through lights. The boys in the back were screaming out for their lives, but not Rod. That fool kept egging me on. Well, longer story shorter, we made it back to home base, and then in an ironic little twist of fate, I crashed into the carport in slow motion. Well, me and Rod, we sat there and laughed. Lynn and Gaines jumped out and they never looked back. I always felt kind of bad about that. I guess they had a bad trip. But we were young and dumb and we couldn't see why we shouldn't spend our time getting high. Wouldn't it be great to hallucinate? Talk to the gods, start a new religion. Man, what's the worst that could happen on a Texas summertime Saturday afternoon? Tripping on shrooms.